Welcome to GK Sorted. This video contains 50 important questions on soils of India. Please do subscribe to this channel for more general knowledge questions. Let's begin this video. Soil water available to plants is maximum in clay soil. Which one of the following soil particles has less than 0.002 mm diameter? Clay. Which one of the following soils is deposited by rivers? Alluvial soil. Generally, the soil of the northern plains of India has been formed by aggradation. The micronutrient most deficient in Indian soils is zinc. In India, the maximum area is covered by the alluvial soils. Khadar and Bangar belongs to which alluvial? Which one of the following is most productive soil in India? Alluvial soil. Old Kachari clay of Gangetic plain is called Bangar. Which one of the following types of soil has minimum water retention capacity? Alluvial sand soil. The term ragar used to mean black cotton soil. Which soil needs little irrigation as it retains soil water? Black. Which of the following soils of India is most suitable for cotton cultivation? Ragar soil. Lava soils are found in Malwa Plateau. Ragar soil is most widespread in Maharashtra. Which one of the following soil types of India is rendered infertile by the presence of excess iron? Lateritic. Laterite soils are predominant in Malabar coastal region, a fertile soil suitable for growing common crops is likely to have a pH value of 6 to 7. When you travel in certain parts of India, you will notice red soil. What is the main reason for this color? Presence of ferric oxides. Which one of the following can be used to make acidic soil cultivable? Lime. In India, the largest area of saline soil is found in the state of Gujarat. Which of the following soils is most suited for tea plantation? Acidic. The long-term solution of soil salinity and alkalinity is the use of gypsum. Soils of western Rajasthan have a high content of calcium. Karewa soil, which are useful for cultivation of saffron, a local variety of saffron, are found in Kashmir, Himalayas. Which one of the following crop enriches the nitrogen content in soil? P. Which one of the following soils is categorized by very high content of organic matter? Histosol. Which one of the following crops is grown for improving the soil fertility? Black gram or urd. Farmland tends to erode most rapidly when planted with sorghum. Soil erosion can be prevented by afforestation. Which soil particles are present in loamy soils? All types of particles. The rotation of crops is essential for increasing soil fertility. Which one of the following types of erosion is responsible for formation of Chambal ravines? Gully. The term soil impoverishment relates to which one of the following? Soil getting very deficient in plant nutrients. Which one of the following areas is most affected by soil erosion in India? Chambal Valley. Soil erosion in India occurs in almost all the littoral states, but it is most serious along the coast of Kerala. Soils are formed by which of the following factors? All of these. Regosol areas are characterized by earth topsoil. The water holding capacity of different types of soils decreases in the order of clay is greater than silt is greater than sand. Which of the following is known as self-plowed soil of the country? Black soil. Farmers are requested to mix lime with soil while farming their fields. This is because lime decreases the acidity of soil. Which one of the following types of soil is known by the local name curry in Kerala? Peat and organic soil. Which one of the following is the main reason for the loss of the topsoil in India? Water erosion. The highest area under salt affected soils exists in the state of Gujarat. Identify the correct order of the process of soil erosion from the following. Splash erosion, sheet erosion, rill erosion, gully erosion. In India, the problem of soil erosion is associated with which of the following? First one, terrace cultivation. Second one, deforestation. Third one, tropical climate. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. Only second. In India, maximum alkali area is found in the state of Uttar Pradesh. Laterite soil is found in Maharashtra. The zonal soil type of peninsular India belongs to black soil. How many primary and secondary types of soils have been identified by the Council of Indian Agriculture and Research? Eight and 27. Thank you. If you like this video, please like and comment below. And also please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more such videos. Thank you.